Hey guys, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1973 Mercury Marquis Brougham. And it's definitely a car that you don't see every day. And this one's looking pretty sharp. We'll check it out here. See, it's got a nice big chrome bumper up front. And these have the hideaway lamps, which are open at the moment. So you can see it has the quad headlights. And right above the headlights there, it says Town Coupe. And you see it's got a nice chrome grille. And then over here, there's a little Mercury badge as well. And it's got nice little bits of trim. I mean, you can see this nice chrome trim that runs all the way down the top of the fender and all the way down out back as well. Very nice. And it's riding on a nice set of aluminum wheels. Those are the factory wheels with white wall tires. And then you have a marquee badge right here on the fender. Windshield looks nice. Nice chrome mirrors. And of course, this was a luxury car, so it has a pretty impressive interior. It's a little dark in here, so we'll do the best we can. But you can see very padded seats. I mean, it's almost like a couch in there. In the back, you got the fold-down armrest there in the center. And then up front, you have a really nice set of bucket seats. And then the fold-down armrest up here as well. And these had power everything, you know, power windows and locks and power seat. And, you see it has the factory wheel. And I apologize for how dark it is in here. It's all factory gauges. 120 mile an hour speedometer. Of course, it's air conditioned and everything, but it's got a little cracking there in the dash, but other than that, I mean, it looks like new in there. Very sharp. And you see it has the black vinyl top, which also looks brand new. And got a little chrome badge back here. And these had the fender skirts in the rear as well. Let me back up a little bit here. It's a pretty good sized car for a two-door, that's for sure. Very nice. And it's got a giant chrome bumper out back as well. And dual exhaust with the chrome tips. And you see another Mercury badge right here on the trunk lid. I mean, it looks like a pretty nice straight car. And, you know, just something different. It's one that we definitely haven't seen before. And this is powered by the big 429 V8. And we'll go ahead and take a look under the hood here. All right, guys, let's go ahead and check out the specs. Again, it's a 1973 Mercury Marquis Brougham, 51,000 showing on the odometer, but they're not sure if that's original miles or not. You can pause and read all the specs here. Definitely an impressive looking car. I mean, it's a nice example of one, that's for sure. Anyway, guys, I just thought you'd find that one interesting. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.